So I'm riding my hog, doing 60, like you do, and all of a sudden this four-legged thing with the antlers comes out and just... Should've listened to my mom. I wasn't wearing a helmet. So I'm stuck here. I can't move on to, wherever I'm going, unless I find some proper safety gear for riding my hog. Where do I find that?